Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Corporeany. Previous video we'll see to how to create the sleep tracker. You'll need to create the screen, then we need to create here the alarm screen. Now we need to today see how to create the progress photo screen. We need to develop, we need to tap this new tab, we need to develop. Let's start the coding. Now we need to create here the another tab. Create new folder. And we need to write down the here. Now need to file the progress view. Now need to create the screen for progress view. First of all, we need to copy the sleep tracker screen and put it here. The name of sleep. Copy the screen, set the progress, and we need to paste here. Change first of all. Progress. Okay, now, and we need to remove this calendar, no need. Need to more up. List view. Okay, now save, and we need to configure this. Set the tab, set the end tab, blank view. Go here. widgets. First here, style box. Go back. Need to first of all change this title. Need to change this type. Need to first of all the export volume. Press I wanna Now we need to export one by one. Okay, now all images are exported. We need to export this. And we need to first of all img folder in the this whole image. Now we need to set suppose replace this progress relative path. Now set done and now we need to get here. Now we need to now we need to decrease the size the and we need to change first. Create notify him. And on. Give me a center. Won't wait. That is a now we need to copy this. Right now. And with font size. Ready? Now we need to create here the widget. A container and box decoration. At border radius. Give it the HD. We need to give it the alignment as a center. And now we need to guys, we need ready. and if we this to now this no need to with height. Give alignment as a chart. Top right. Now done this. Now go to home. At the progress need to change this title first here. To the margin set and click horizontal. And to now we need to give here the to give Linux user set bit. Now we need to create give here the style give color and we to give here the font size. And we need to change yet the floating button. Now we need to get here. Copy got the relative. Set here. Now array is done. Now get here. Next view. Success set start. Style. Your dog font size has size space we need to give here, add space for now we need to cut here. We'll set here heading after we need to set here. This we need to click 20. Now we need to set. And we do set screen. And you need to pass here the item count. need to create here the horizontal dashboard to and Oma. To give here the original will give the widget size box, fix the otherwise error that here. Now we need to give here the width as a 100, and now we need to create here the box decoration first of all, and need to pass here the scroll chain set. Need to and we need to give here the margin origin. Color light gray. Now we need to pass here border radius. Need 10, not 15. Need to create your first build. we need to give here the width. Need to set here. And we need to keep wrapped. Correct. Order it. Now here, get this one. If you like this video, so please give the thumbs up, and if you're new user, so please subscribe my channels and press the notification bell icon. You can get the every new video notification. If you have any question, so please write down in the comment section. I will help you and sort out your issue. Everyone have a nice day and goodbye.